Okay, just a recording of 21 Water Street. So I'm just downstream from the ORG that's servicing the shower hand basin. So yeah, basically it was overflowing. So yeah, used the jetter and gully scoops to pull a load of sort of foreign objects that really shouldn't be down in there. It's just sort of in the gully itself. And this is the rest of the drain, all looks nice and clean and clear. That's a few little cracks and whatnot, but there's no sign of any roots or anything like that getting in there. It's basically sort of coming along the back of the house at the moment. So obviously sort of picks everything up along the way. And another junction. I'm just coming back to the gully here now. And then the gully and back out. You can see here all the different things that I've been pulling out of there. There's all sorts in there. Big ball, I think. Big rope ball. It was probably the main culprit. This big sponge thing or whatever it is. But yeah, basically all that was in there, clogging it all up. You see now, it's all good.